Breathe it in. Can you live in this toxic air? Don't reply. I already know the answer. I'm doing it to you now, secretly, invisibly. Poor air quality can steal your success. Here, let me show you how. Julia spent a fortune on a powerhouse computer to keep up with her work drive. She thrives on tight deadlines, a beast in her industry. Cool and focused, she never cracks. But while Julia spent a fortune, the powerhouse computer manufacturer chose a low-priced motherboard vendor, able to undercut their competitors by cutting corners. My kind of people. They didn't partner with a trusted compressed air advisor. Instead, they invested in the wrong air treatment system. They are not using the right filtration, nor do they have the properly sized dryers. A ticking time bomb. The bad air quality caused a bad solder joint, creating a bad motherboard installed in a bad powerhouse computer. What do you think is about to happen? In 3, 2. Right on schedule, complete data loss, and no recovery. How in heaven's name will Julia react? One more for me. My success is your failure.